my God. The scene is safe. You call 911. You get an AED.
Got it.
Call 911.
Got the AED.
This is a training device only. No shock will be delivered. Remove clothing from person's chest. Attach pads firmly to person's chest as shown. Analyzing rhythm. Everyone stand clear.
Stick clear.
Seconds of CPR remain.
So a heart attack, also known as a myocardial infarction, is when blood flow to part of the heart muscle is blocked, which is usually a result of coronary artery disease. Now, the more time that passes without adequate blood flow to the heart, the more damage the heart muscle sustains. So it's imperative that you begin CPR right away. So every 40 seconds, someone in the United States dies of a heart attack or either has one. And 1 in 5 of them are silent, usually meaning the person is unaware that they are suffering from it, but they're sustaining damage.
Risk factors that you can change include age, gender, race, and ethnicity. Factors that you can control, such as blood pressure, healthy diet, regular exercise, and managed stress. The signs and symptoms of a heart attack include chest pain, pressure, tightness, or heaviness in the chest, dizziness, sweating, paleness, trouble breathing.
If you think that someone might be having a heart attack, you should call 911 or the designated emergency number immediately. Have the person stop what he or she is doing and rest in a comfortable position to reduce the heart's need for oxygen. Wait for closely monitor the person's condition until EMS personnel arrive and take over and notice any changes in the person's appearance or behavior. If you are trained in giving CPR and using an AED, be prepared to give CPR and use one.